After being sidelined for several months, Minister for Housing, Lands and Water Resource Management, Reginald Austrie, is back on duty. Austrie left for Guadeloupe last summer to have reconstructive surgery on his knee following some complications. And he returned to Dominica in December following a stint in rehab. The surgery was hailed a success and afforded Austrie the opportunity to return to work this week in his official capacity as the parliamentary representative for Cottage.